Isabel from Sense IQ. I have to share a new find of a niche fragrance that I am absolutely digging. It is by the House of Perfumes Amaroud Parfums, French. And in 2016, this company launched 11 fragrances. Out of these 11 fragrances, the key component in all of them was Oud, otherwise known as agarwood. The one that I'm gonna talk to you about launched in 2016, it is called Safran Ra, and it is a woody fragrance. I will start by saying it is a unisex fragrance, amazing performance in male and female. Main accords, it is earthy, woody, spicy, powdery. It is screams fall. As far as the notes, it is an array of notes, but you have incense, you have freesia, you have jasmine, you have agarwood or oud, you have sandalwood, you have vetiver, bergamot. The composition of all these ingredients, it just make it a very unique fragrance. As far as longevity, I would say it is eternal. As far as stillage goes, I would say it is enormous. I am absolutely digging it. Again, as I said, it's fall for me. It's a fragrance that it's so deep, so rich, so leathery upon setting in that I would 100% say fall or winter. Scent. Do you have it, or do you have any of the 11 fragrance collection from Amaroud? Please share your thoughts.